om in Amerika, omdat die allemaal heel erg hysterisch doen over de Nederlandse politiek en de drugs en de euthanasia. You know that, what that is? A soft death?
Which legal is suicide.
Legal. No, suicide.
I'm sorry, sorry.
Legal.
A legal aid to help you
yes,
into the
it.
Other.
It doesn't have to be suicide.
Exactly.
Your doctor
right.
can
Wrong
help you.
Wrong word, I apologize.
No, don't.
I beg your pardon.
No, no, what do you think about that? We hebben het nu over euthanasie.
What do I think about it? I think people should be free to choose whatever they want.
Yeah.
That's what I think.
Yeah.
It's nobody's business but your business. How you handle your business.
Mm.
That's
true.
That's simple.
Yeah. And all the same, you love the country you hate in the same time.
You know, it's a terrible thing. Mm. I mean, I love New York.
Yeah.
But always, I wrote a song about it. I love New York. I'm leaving. Everybody in New York is going to leave New York because it's so terrible. I mean, between Giuliani and Bush, it's like, my God, it's not possible to live here. But it's still a wonderful city.
Yeah.
And it's a great country, but it's about 100 years behind the times.
Mm.
Very modern in technology, but socially,
yeah.
so far behind that it's scary because I think it expresses itself in violence.
But you like living in this spanning, what is spanning, in this tension. You love, you don't
I don't like tension.
No, but do you love an easy life?
Easy life, I wouldn't know it if it bit me.
No, you never, you always have lived on the edge. I shall say.
I don't call it the edge.
What do you call it then?
I call it a certain plateau on the way to another plateau,
yeah.
on the way to another plateau, yeah. and it's called growing.
But growing in public still?
Everything unfortunately was in public.
Yeah.
So.
Are you ashamed of anything?
Never. But in public, if you fall down in the gutter and get sick, you read about it because they have nothing else to write about. But whoever reads that, they've done the same thing. Who kids who?
Yeah. Who throws the first stone to be?
Never me.
No.
I'd have to be crazy to throw a stone.
Yeah. When
I don't even have a glass house. It's saran wrap.
How do you live in New York?
Carefully.
Carefully? Do they?
Like a porcupine making love.
Explain. I don't know the expression.
Oh, it's a joke.
Oh, een egeltje. Oh, porcupine. Porcupine, now I understand. Ik zei, hoe leef je in New York? Toen zei hij, als een egel, een neukende egel eigenlijk. A fucking porcupine. Making love.
Making love.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. You can say
a sweet Jewish lady like you.
Listen,
I am.
You are. You are very nice.
You too.
Thank you.
I mean this. I met her backstage. I said, it's so good sometimes to meet people backstage because you can take a reading on them and decide, maybe I won't say anything today. I'll just disappear and say, no. Yes. No.
Dangerous examination then. Yeah, dangerous
but,
test.
Sometimes you run into somebody who's obviously very educated and nice and sensitive, and then you say, oh,
I feel rather stupid in your company.
Oh,
yeah.
I don't believe you.
Yeah. Listen.
One of life's little lessons, when someone tells you that you're really smarter than them, they really think they're smarter than you, and watch your wallet.
Yeah. Well. This is not the case with me, really
oh, okay.
not, no. I don't think I'm smarter than you are.
Mm-hmm. I don't either.
No, let me agree, okay.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah, this opera, we should advise people to go there.
I think it's very, very beautiful.
I think so,
and
too.
It's worth your time.
Yeah, and it's woensdag, donderdag en zaterdag. 9, 10 en 12 mei in het Muziektheater in Amsterdam. En U kunt vanaf dit moment kaartjes bestellen. De kassa is speciaal daarvoor open. En ik denk dat het een event is om erbij te zijn. Wat ik zag op video, de muziek die ik hoorde, dacht ik ja, hiervoor ga je nog wel eens naar het muziektheater. This is worth going to the muziektheater. Ja, echt geweldig. Mr. Reed, I'm again very glad you are here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come back next week. Will you stay here in Amsterdam?
I am going to be here for a couple of days because I'm going over the sound. So things sound good when you go there. It's a good sound system in this theater.
Yeah.
You'll actually be able to hear, which is... A lot of people go to shows, they don't realize how bad the sound is.
Yeah.
So they're used to very bad sound.
Yeah. Hij zegt, akoestiek,
so now maybe you can see what
hier.
Good sound is like.
Lou Reed wil er zelf, zal er zelf ook zijn. Wij zijn aan het eind van het gesprek, Bertien. Bedankt voor de hulp. Thank you for helping me. Egeltjes, she said about the fucking... porcupine.
That should be your new logo.
Fucking... No. I have a present for you.
Oh.
Because never leave this event. I was so glad you were here.
Thank
this is
you.
For you.
Oh.
Hij heeft
Listen
een liedje waarin hij zegt dolgraag naast het Van Gogh Museum zou willen wonen. Dus
vandaar. Can I open it when we leave?
Ja, yeah, of course. Volgende week zijn wij er weer. U kunt langskomen, u kunt bellen, mailen. Zie maar. Tot de volgende week en bedankt voor de aandacht. Dankjewel.
Kaarten voor De Plantage kunt u bestellen bij de VPRO, postbus 11, 1200 JC in Hilversum. U kunt ook bellen 035 67 12 636.